I've spoken before about how, you know, your mum inspired a love of makeup in you. I know she's still so young, but is Harper taking any interest in, you know, mummy's line and mummy's cosmetics?
You know, we play with makeup, and I think that's such a nice bonding thing that you can do if you're lucky enough to have a daughter. And she does have a very girly side, but then she's a little tomboy, you know. She loves to play football. The boys don't play football anymore. Harper loves to play football. So she is quite girly, but at the same time she's a tomboy, so she's not too precious about the way that she dresses. You know, for me, I want her to be happy, comfortable. She wears clothes that she can run around and be comfortable in, as opposed to not.